Master Katan has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Pennin's disappearance near Nar Kreeta and can assist you on this mission.
Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Did you put your bet in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
There are the cells, but how do I open them?
Hurry! Get us out of here before the Rancor comes!
Rancor? To the arena entrance.
Run!
Look out! Help!
Thanks. That was close. Listen, there are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall and someone will be there to pick you up.
Is the way clear?
I'm not sure. Wait here. Okay, it's clear now.
I took this key card from a guard.
Jaden, what's your status?
The Elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners here that we need to rescue.
All right, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
Thank you. This whole place is set up as a betting farm. This place is locked down pretty tight.
Oh! Lock, who's in it?
Kyle, this is Jaden. That's all of them.
Get back to the access tunnel. I'll pick you up there. Nice work, Jaden. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped. Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.